So just need your attention up here for a bit when we're cruising, back guys. You've got to stay seated. Don't start sticking your arms, your legs, and your hands out the side of the boat. It's not too good for them. And any handheld cameras, video cameras, or cell phones, you've got to keep them tucked away while we're moving. Now, I'm going to be doing a lot of this. You see it a few seconds later, we lose all control. We do that 360. It's a really good time to hang on to those handrails stupidly tight. I'm not going to lie, it is going to get quite refreshing when that happens, but no, if you're not awake now, you're going to be after this. So. Now, guys, any sore necks or backs for any of the ladies pregnant, or has anybody got any medical conditions I need to know about? Good. Got even a hangover or two? Quite already.
Yeah.
And last but not least, guys, each one of these four seaters down by the floor on this side is a first aid kit. Down here next to me, a fire extinguisher, and over here my radio. That's just in case I disappear and you guys want to have a wee yarn to somebody.
Yeah.
Just your cat, mate. Be careful, that mate got south on you.
Yeah. Is it recording?
Yes.
Alrighty guys, what you want? Big old cheesy smile. Lovely big wave at our photographer up there. We'll head up, turn around, come back, get the boat sideways, wave again.
Hey. Oh yeah. Hey.
nice and fresh?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep. Hairstyle down the back there. So where are we from? Where else are you guys from?
Scotland.
Scotland as well. Cool. And you guys? Thailand.
Australia.
Yeah, no wonder you got the woolen hat on. Stinking hot day like today. How about you guys?
Everything.
You're frozen, aren't you, mate? And over you guys?
Kiwi.
Kiwi's good stuff. North, south?
South.
And you guys are all bungee jumping today?
No.
No. No, probably tomorrow. No. Canyon swing? No. Oh, is it? Jeez, you're going to be ill tomorrow, aren't you?
No, that's Friday night.
Oh, right. Well, it doesn't matter what night of the week, doesn't Queenstown really tell the truth? Guys, we've travelled about 7 kilometres already. We've actually dropped about 20 metres in elevation. I've turned around here because I'm not allowed to go any further downstream. There was a stop sign back there. That's just in case you want to bring your own boat up, you can, but you've got to follow us. The last thing I want to do is come around a blind corner, meet your head on, ruin your day. There's no burger after that, eh? So we're trying not to. Alright, we should do some more.
Thank you.
there a towel hanging in that row there, guys?
Yeah, feel free to pass it around, eh?
Is it first time jet boating or last time jet boating? Or?
Third.
Third? Hell, mate, have a drive, eh? Have you done it here before?
Yes, twice. This is the third. I'm just daft.
That's like twice more than I've done it. Look, great wee toy, very, very simple. I've got an accelerator just down on the floor. We've got two lovely great big V8 engines under the back seat. Each one drives a Hamilton jet unit, and like a whopping great big jet ski, those jet units just suck water up and spit it out. So 400 litres of water per second out each nozzle. If you guys were to hop in here, over your head, back there in places, we're going through about that much. But not a lot. Any less than that, it stops quite quickly. It's just really embarrassing. And then I have to hop in and start pushing. Yeah. That sucks. I'm trying not to. Do you guys be at the gondola losing yet?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. Who won the race?
Oh, we're going today.
Oh, you're going today? Sorry. Oh, excellent. Nice. Straight after Monday.
No.
Canyon swing? I thought this side was getting really big. site up on the top of a stupidly high cliff face is the canyon swing. So, a bit like that bungee jump that you guys are all doing, it's a whole lot of fun in a real kind of underwear changing sort of way. And it comes down to the guys that are working there, they go out of their way to mess with your head. You've done it.
You enjoying? Like you remember?
Ha ha.